Meet Spider-Man is impound numbers 4801885, and Spider-Man is a 2-year-old male Manchester Terrier mix who was found in Compton without a collar or a microchip on February 19th and brought to the Downey shelter. This 9-pound boy kind of gets the concept of walking on a leash, and he's very good at sitting in laps. He's a little bit nervous in the shelter environment, but he's only been here a couple of days and he hasn't quite settled in yet. He is good with other dogs. He's got a medium energy level, and we think he's just going to be outstanding with people of all ages and children, of course. He is just a really beautiful, strikingly handsome dog who's going to make an outstanding lap dog and indoor pet for anyone in any living situation. This is Spider-Man, a superstar, available for adoption starting on February 23rd from your friends at the Downey Shelter.